What's up, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, my fellow YouTubers? This is your boy Derek back again with a new video, and you're watching Derek Hudson Vlogs. If you're not smiling, I'm not smiling, but if you're smiling, I'm definitely smiling. Now, before I begin what this video is about, please subscribe if you haven't already done so. If you're new watching this video for the first time, don't forget to subscribe. Also, share this video to your family, your neighbors, your co-workers, people you know. Also, share on social media if you have it. And don't forget, as always, click that notification bell so you can be updated when I come out with new videos such as this. Okay. I'm going to give a shout out to two of my loyal active subscribers on my channel. The first shout out goes to Crazy Manny. Crazy Manny, I appreciate you for being a loyal supporter. For those of you guys don't know, I had an old channel and my Google account got hacked. So I had to make this new channel. And he crossed over from that old channel to this new channel. And you don't know how much that I appreciate that. Crazy Manny, but this shout out goes to you for being an active subscriber, for your encouraging comments each and every video that I make. I appreciate you. I hope you are successful on YouTube, and I hope we can grow together on YouTube. The second shout out goes to Technodrone 406. Now, Technodrone 406 is another subscriber. Loyal subscriber, active subscriber who came from my old channel when it got hacked, and now he's on my new channel. And I appreciate you for being an active subscriber, for always leaving messages, comments on below my videos. You deserve this shout out, and both of you guys, thank you very, very, very much. Now, this video is gonna be about my mom. My mom is my greatest inspiration. She's my greatest motivation. It's because of God, she was in my life at the right moment, at the right time. I was in a terrible situation when I was a kid, 2 years old. Like a long story short, my mom, she went to the hospital because she was wanting to adopt children. And she was there, she met me, she took care of me, and so she ended up to adopt me, and she adopted 5 other kids after that, but I was adopted first. And I appreciate that, Mom, very much for what you did. If it wasn't for you, God sent an angel into my life, and it was you, and I appreciate that. I love you dearly. And what she's gonna do in this video is gonna recite a story that she read. And she's gonna recite it, read it to you guys so you guys can hear it, so you can understand where I'm coming from when I say she's my greatest inspiration, my greatest motivation. So stay tuned. Don't go anywhere. You're gonna be entertained.
And God stepped out on space, and he looked around and said, I'm lonely. I'll make me a world. As far as the eyes of God could see, darkness covered everything. Blacker than 100 midnight, down in a cypress swamp. Then God smiled, and the light broke. And the darkness rolled upon one side, and the light still shining on the other. And God said, that's good. Then God reached out and took the light in his hand. And God rolled the light around in his hand until he made the sun. And he set that sun ablazing in the heaven. And the light that was left from making the sun, God gathered it up in a shining ball. And he flung it against the darkness, spangling the night with the moon and stars. Then down between the darkness and the light, he held the world. And he said, that's good. Then God himself stepped down. The sun was on his right hand and the moon on his left. The stars were clustered about his head, and the earth was under his feet. And God walked him where he trod. His footstep hollowed the valley down and burrowed the mountain up. Then he stopped and looked and saw that the earth was hot and barren. So God stepped over to the edge of the world, and he spat out the seven seas. He batted his eyes and the lightning flashed. He clapped his hand and the thunder rose. And the water above the earth came down. The cooling water came down. Then the green grass sprouted. And the little red flower blossomed. The pine tree pointed its finger to the sky. And the oak spread out its arms. The lake curled down in the hollow of the ground. And the river ran down to the sea. And God smiled again. And the rainbow appeared. And curled itself around his shoulder. Then God raised his arm and he waved his hand over the sea and over the land. And he said, bring forth. And quicker than God could drop his hand, fishes and fowls and beasts and birds, they swam the river and the sea. They roamed the forest and the woods and split the air with their wings. And God said, that's good. Then God walked around and God looked around on all that he had made. He looked at his sun, and he looked at his moon, and he looked at his little stars. He looked on all his world with all the living things, and God said, I'm lonely still. Then God sat down on the side of the hill where he could think. By a deep wide river he sat down with his head in his hand. God thought and thought, till he thought, I'll make me a man. Up from the bed of the river, God scooped the clay. And by the bank of the river, he kneeled him down. And there the great God Almighty, who lit the sun and fixed it in the sky, who flung the star to the most far corners of the night, who rounded the earth in the middle of his hand, this great God, who like a mom and bending over her baby, kneeling down in the dust, calling over a lump of clay, till he shaped it in his own image. Then into it he blew the breath of life, and man became a living soul.
Okay, so did you guys like that video? I told you it's gonna be an inspiring video. It's gonna motivational video. My mom, like I said, is my greatest inspiration. Because of her, I am here today, like I said. She has taught me a lot as I grew up, and she's been there when nobody else was, and I can't express how much I appreciate that she came into my life at the right moment, at the right time, and scooped me up like an angel and took care of me. That means a lot. And I know I can't do anything to repay that, but be the man that you wanted me to be. Call your friends. I'll call my friends. We all gonna be friends. And I'm out. Peace. Have a great day, guys. Yeah.